Hey, Kev.
What up, us?
What up, us?
What's going on, everybody? If you watch our channel, you know that we like three things: basketball, hip hop, and Asian food.
And we know a lot of different age groups watch our videos, and especially the young ones.
But if the kids are growing up in a different generation, then how are they gonna have the same experiences and have the same perspective? We don't know! But we can't take that risk. So today, we are with the stars of ABC's hit show, Fresh Off the Bus!
Hey, I'm Force. I play Emery.
Hi, I'm Ian, and I play Emery.
So today, we're gonna take you guys through the AZN experience.
This is a kind of a weird question.
What apps are you guys on?
YouTube.
You guys Snapchat?
Yeah, I tried it once, and then I got super confused. Ah!
We want to bring in professional hip-hop dancer, Juna. All right, Juna, you got to teach us how to do the whip and the nae-nae because this is the hottest internet dance right now. Now watch me whip. Now watch me
nae-nae.
Hit it.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then right, left, right, left. Now watch me whip, whip,
watch me nae nae. Why me do it? Okay, it's just the one hand. See, I was doing it like this.
You guys gonna pull up on the Fresh Off the Boat set like, what up, y'all?
This is totally doing it right. Man, somebody get the rough cop. Hit the cross. Hit the
cross. All right, so what's the song that we should dance to?
Justin Bieber's new song.
What do you mean?
All right, are we still doing the tick dance? We gotta be the backup dancers. You guys are...
All right, who's up next?
All right, you guys, have you guys ever played basketball before?
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah.
Okay, well, it's cool because that was a huge part of our upbringing. So we're gonna teach you guys a little bit about the game, all right?
All right, first, let's get a couple dunks in.
We're done! Boom, shakalaka!
Get up, young boy!
Judges, are you ready?
So we're gonna teach you guys how to trash talk.
Hey, yo, you look like one of them old players, man.
How to dunk.
Daryl Green, look at the explosion.
Celebrate.
Bill then is able to go up and rush the
top. Ooh, I know a lot of trash talk. Nice shoelace, and then it's like, why is my name shoelace? And then you shoot, and if you make it.
The number one tip to trash talking is that you gotta fulfill your trash talk.
Oh!
This kid's a basketball phenom.
There's a lot of basketball fundamentals that we're just gonna go ahead and skip and go straight into trash talking.
Shoot it! Shoot it! You can't shoot it!
Oh! Stop! Ah!
No good!
He psyched me out! Alright, Forrest said he has a counter move. Hey, Forrest, you can't shoot it. You got a bad jumper.
Bamboo shoot. There's one over there!
Oh, that was like a freak out where I just
because you said shoot it and then he said bamboo shoot.
But then Boris, you hit me with the there's one over there.
And then David being Asian had to take a look at the bamboo shoot.
Hey Andrew! You think you're Andrew J. Fung? Well, you ain't got no J! Oh. You're just Andrew, don't got none Fung!
Oh.
Say trash talk. You're a rotten banana.
Coming from the guy who just lost his peel.
Yo,
that's new school, man.
That's 2015.
LeBron James pounding on his chest as hard.
That was good. I like that. And then roll on the ground.
I was the one he did it!
Shoot it,
forest. Look, I'm like a tree in forest.
A pound, pound!
You guys ever thrown an alley-oop before?
Yeah.
With Shirley Thomas over the green.
Of course, you know where to throw it. You throw it like. Oh, okay.
Oh.
Can you know what you're throwing? What is this called?
Alley-oop.
All right. Throw it.
Yo, that's a trick alley-oop. Yo, you crazy? Yeah, yeah.
All right. Johnson, we got the most advanced one for you. You know what you're gonna do?
Turns it over.
Dunking's one of the best feelings in basketball, I have to say. You feel empowered, you feel athletic, even if it's on a 7-foot hoop.
Okay. Hey, what's up, Jay?
Do you guys know how to give a cool dap?
Isn't there like an East Coast and a West Coast?
Yeah, there's an East Coast and a West Coast one.
Always do it with your right hand. Never dap people with your left hand.
You dap me with your left hand. But you're gonna do it too.
Hey, Kev.
What
are those?
Who are some of your favorite rappers right now?
I like all rappers. Drake won the battle, but Meek is realer.
I think the rap game is soft right now. That's singing and dancing.
Solid opinion, man. That's true.
Kendrick's gonna change the West Coast. Kanye's not crazy. He's just misunderstood.
New York rapping, what it used to be. So, which one of you guys is Steph Curry? Which one of you guys is Steph Curry?
I'm definitely Steph Curry.
I guess I'm sad.
The sneakerhead game's messed up. Resellers. The Yeezys, they changed the game.
Man, that's true.
I really hope Jeremy Lin's found the right situation with travel. I think he needs a system that plays to his strength. Is that a world tour or your girl's tour?
Come on, Meek. Really? One day, Americans will stop seeing us Asians, foreigner.
Hey, I got a question. You guys like boba?
Boba.
Should we go get boba?
Yeah!
Oh, let's go get some boba.
One, two, three.
Oh!
Woo. Straight dessert. So even though you guys are on TV, I know you guys watch a lot of YouTube. Who are your top three YouTubers? Go.
Okay, my three favorite YouTubers are Casey Neistat, Roy Wasabi, and then I like you guys.
The Fung Bros.
Shout out. Thanks, man.
Who's hot as a celebrity that you guys like?
J-Lo.
J-Lo? That's old school. Are you sure you're not 30 years old?
You guys like any girls on YouTube?
Kate Upton? Yo,
wow!
Your boys.
You are a young Eddie Kwan.
What do you guys think about being so young and being like TV actors? Do you ever think like, no, it's not that different than a regular life? Or you're like, it is pretty different, but I like it.
Pretty different, but I like it.
Do people talk to you guys like you guys are old?
I mean, I can kind of see why. Like, it's like we have a job, we make money, but it's cool sometimes. But it's cool, like they treat us older.
What's one thing that you guys want to say to everybody watching about the show or about you guys?
Keep watching the show. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Watch on. Be prepared.
Be prepared for what?
Just get ready to laugh.
Okay.
To fellow 11-year-olds or 9-year-olds, what's like one piece of advice you
would
give them?
I would say stay humble and be yourself. Never be yourself.
I'd say try not to get psyched out from everything around you.
You guys want to shout out to anybody real quick? Family, friends?
Shout out to my mom and my dad. Yeah. My grandpa. I don't think he's watching this.
He probably is. He'll watch it.
Shouting out to all my cousins, all my friends, family. Shout out to George watching out there. Shout out to Obama.
Hey, Ian, who you got? Who you shouting out to?
Shout out to the whole world. Shout out to
those
people who are sitting
yeah,
over
right
there.
Yeah, shout out to those kids. Good talk with you guys.
Yo, you guys, here's some Boba Life shirts.
Boba Life.
All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching that AZN Grow Up episode featuring your kids off fresh off the boat. Thank you, Hudson, Forrest, Ian. Hopefully you guys learned something too from our training.
Thanks for watching, and until next time, we out.
Peace.
You guys go ahead, check out all their social media in the link below. What do you guys want to say?
Okay, so check this video out below.
Find your phone.
And this video. One over here. And then whatever
it is. Yeah. Subscribe, tell them to subscribe.
Subscribe, brothers.
Like the video down.
And when's the show?
When's the show? How can we watch it?
8:30 anytime.
Like, on what
on
channel?
On Tuesdays, ABC.
ABC.
Channel 7.
ABC's on ABC.
NBA!